Welcome back, beautiful people. We're in Southern Oregon again today. We broke camp and we're off to find a ghost town. We'd like to consult with some spirit miners regarding our gold panning techniques and explore some cool old buildings. Thank you for coming along on this adventure. So this is Buncombe, the only remaining ghost town in Southern Oregon, according to the sign. And this here is the post office, or what used to be the post office. Inside, just through a little hole in the window. This was the old bunkhouse for the miners. This cabin was the cookhouse. This old miner's cabin isn't a part of Buncombe. We were just fortunate enough to come across it during our travels in the area. It's probably well over 100 years old and an amazing piece of history. Unfortunately, it's on private property, so we weren't able to explore further. In the footsteps of all great adventurers, we headed west. Thank you. we arrived at the Trees of Mystery. Watch out, Paul Bunyan gets pretty sassy. Luckily for me, broken ankle means VIP service. Lost in the trees. That's going to be a fun climb down. That attacked me.